我是白杰。星期一到星期五，我每天都会播出一个节目，一直来学最新的、最地道的美语。这首歌最近在美国很流行哦，你喜欢吗？我特别喜欢，所以我们今天再学习一下关于 shopping 购物的流行美语口语 pop tags pop tags pop tags I'm gonna pop some tags poppin' tags poppin' tags poppin' tags 购物 I just got my paycheck woohoo time to go pop some tags I'm gonna pop some tags 我刚拿到工资该去购物淘宝了Come up, come up Looking for a come up Come up, come up Looking for a come up 二手旧货通常指别人想扔掉的但对买主有用的东西也可以解释为买主淘来的宝贝 I'm digging, I'm digging, I'm searching right through that luggage One man's trash, that's another man's come up Never throw anything away Your trash could be someone else's come up不要轻易扔掉东西，你的垃圾可能是另一个人想淘的好东西。Thrift shop, thrift shop, thrift shop, thrift shop, 旧货店。I wear your granddad's clothes, I look incredible, I'm in this big coat from that thrift shop down the road. Thrift shopping, thrift shopping, thrift shopping, thrift shopping, 买二手货。Thrift shopping is so popular right now. 现在很流行买二手货。I get most of my clothes from the thrift shop down the street. 我大部分的衣服都是在街角的二手货商店淘来的。I mean, everything's so cheap and unique. 又独特又便宜。好 it's your turn. 请用英文写个评论告诉我。Do you like to go thrift shopping? What do you like to buy when you go thrifting? Do you get...clothes or shoes or purses 好以上就是今天的 OMG 美语我们明天见拜拜